One of the senatorial bets who seemed to have made it to the top 12, Sorsogon Province Governor Chis Escudero. Now for Escudero, who is positioned in the fifth spot, according to partial and unofficial results, this election's winners should focus on the economy and agriculture.
Muling pagbago ng ekonomiya dahil bumagsak ang ekonomiya dahil sa pandemya at mga lockdown. Agrikultura dahil pinakamahihirap na kababayan natin nasa sektor ng agrikultura.
Escudero, who was a senator from 2004 to 2007, says being part of the minority or majority does not matter. What's more important, he says, is to know if his goals and principles are in line to those of the next president.
Pareho ba kami ng layunin para sa ating bansa? Sino ba ang bulag na susuport? Sino ba ang lalaban ng bulag din? At sino ba ang lalaban dahil sa rason at sa prinsipyo?
And here are the results of other local races in Metro Manila. The Philippines' capital is set to have its first female mayor. Hani Lacuña is expected to succeed current Manila mayor and presidential bet Isko Moreno as she hogs over half of the votes with nearly 100% of election returns transmitted. Now Lacuña's running mate, Yulcervo Nieto, is also enjoying a wide margin against his rivals. In Quezon City, Mayor Joy Belmonte is currently tallying some 605,000 votes, with rival Mike Defensor trailing far below with some 382,000 votes. Belmonte had scored the endorsement of the Iglesia Ni Cristo days before the elections. Belmonte's running mate, Gian Soto, is also dominating the vice mayoral race. And incumbent San Juan Mayor Francis Zamora has been officially proclaimed as the winner of the city's mayoral race. Now, his running mate Warren Villa also won. ACT-CIS, the group backed by media personality Erwin Tulfo, is currently leading in the part list race. ACT-CIS, which stands for Anti-Crime and Terrorism Through Community Involvement and Support, has already secured over 1.9 million votes. That's nearly 5 or 6% of the total votes cast. The group was also the runaway leader in the 2019 race for senatorial or sectoral representation. One Rider Party is in the second place with over 900,000 votes, while Tingog Party List also looks set for another term in the House with over 800,000 votes so far.